Louvre assault speculate recognized as 29-year-old Abdullah Reda, Egypt sources Reuters. Cairo. The man associated with assaulting a warrior in Paris Louvre gallery on Friday has been distinguished as Abdullah Reda al-Hamami, a 29-year-old Egyptian conceived in Dakhalia, an area upper east of Cairo, two security sources said. Announcing by Haytham Ahmed and Ahmed Mohammed Hassan, writing by Amina Ismail, editing by Hugh Lawson. This story has not been altered by First Post staff and is produced via Auto Nourish.